WatchGuard Cloud, admins can pre-configure Wi-Fi access point with standard corporate Wi-Fi settings, and then automatically configure secure tunnels for all traffic from that access point to the main corporate office. The IT team just has to issue an access point for the employee to take home. They'll connect, and then the remote worker and all their devices that connect through that access point benefit from the full level of corporate security provided at the firewall. It's like an extension of the main corporate campus. Just takes a few clicks to set up. Let's take a look. Here I'm logged into WatchGuard Cloud in the Acme Manufacturing account again. You can see I have both access points and firewalls on this account. First step is to enable VPN at the firewall. I create a remote wireless VPN. I enable VPN with standard settings and then just deploy that to the firewall. Next, I go to the access point site definition. An access point site is similar to a template for a firewall. I'm not going to go into much detail here, but you can see I already have pre-configured SSIDs available to define for the access points. Next, I define my access point VPN for this site. It's a simple four clicks. One, enable access point VPN. Next, I need to select the SSID that was already created. Then I just check which firewall I want to include in the remote tunnel. And then I just need to hit save. That's it. The tunnel is created automatically, and back at my firewall, I can see the IPsec information has been automatically updated with new group information corresponding to the Wi-Fi access point.